explorers in the further regions of experience. Demons to some, angels to others.